Here's an ILGWIND model 272 portable window fan. It also has two speeds. It's got high and low, and it's got an off position between each speed. So, here's high speed. The low speed doesn't have quite as loud of a startup sound, but you can kind of hear it a little bit. This is just a quick video of this fan. I will post another video of this fan after I get the blades repainted. And also show a video of me putting grease in the grease caps that's in there. I'll show you how that works as well. But just for now, I just wanted to make a quick video of the fan. So I hope you enjoy.